Okay, what about me? Oh, I can fit. Okay, never mind. Of course I can fit through that. Nope, nope, I don't care. Just run away. How do I jump? How do I jump? Damn it. Go, don't duck. I guess jumping is with A or X. Giving you Xbox controls. Yeah, just get the hell out of here. Did I get shot by any chance? I think I might have gotten hit. I'm not sure. Uh-oh, cutscene. Oh, good.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too
I like her idea.
I'll boost you up, you run past him.
We jump. We jump like crazy.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! Damn it.
She's a badass. Oh, it doesn't help that there's a current. Oh, no, no, no. Ow. That looked like it hurt.
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
I'm glad you guys made it out.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys had
to... Oh, no.
Henry!
Get back,
Sean! Hey. He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us?
Let's be honest.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
I'm really happy I didn't kill
him. Search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
I'm cool.
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Look at that. Look at that. You can't hide that from me. I see it. Give me that. Give me that crap. No, I'm playing. Ooh, scissors too? Alright. Not a bad haul. Oh, Sam. That's his name. Sam. Okay. I don't remember the brother's name, though. I don't remember it. We'll figure it out. We're getting on this ship, right? Like, we could get on this? Or is this our main... I don't think this is where we're supposed to be going, but oh well. I'm going. There's something in there, isn't there? There's something in here. No? No clicker thingy?
First time on a boat. Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
She not like water? Like, why can't we... Can we teach her to swim, like, real quick? I think we should take the time to teach her how to swim. Like, look at that current, though. She'd go away in, like, an instant. There's something in there. How do I get in there? I can't get in there? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Okay. There's, like, stuff in here. Hold on. Give me all of this.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Oh, I'll read that later.
Alright, good. Let's see. Savage Starlight Anti-Particles. Alright, what does it look like? Looks pretty cool. Looks pretty cool. Why does everyone have one of these comics, too? Looks like they were pretty popular back in the day. If everyone has one. It must have been at least a bit popular. What is she doing? I just heard her sing. Or at least make a beat. One of those two things, they're kind of the same. Oh, hey. Don't really need that, but I love the ammo.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Yeah, it's nice to have company. You know, two's you know, but like four.
60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
Yeah, definitely better around with four people. I like it. They're cool people. It makes sense. I mean, he had his little brother to deal with, or to take care of, not to deal with.
I think we found something.
Or to take care of, so makes sense. I give him that one. I mean, was it an asshole move? Yes. But was he willing to take Ellie? Yes. So that's pretty cool as well. That he wasn't going to abandon the kids, at least.
Give me a hand with this.
Yeah, how about you hold on? I'm looting here, buddy. You at least have to give me that one. That I'm looting. Did we go through there? We came from there. I think that's all we're going to find, actually. So, oh well. Let's see. What do you need help with? Alright.
Alright, same time. Come on, let's do it.
One, two, three, go! Not what I thought was gonna happen. Okay. You guys got it. Is this sewage water? Is this rainwater? What is this? Like, where's this water coming from? Because obviously there's an abundance. Like, there's a huge amount of water for some reason.
Hey, flashlight's out. Sam, stay close.
Alright, so like I was saying, seeing how we have a little bit of time of walking, I might as well give you guys some updates. Like I said, I'm not sure when this is going up, but recently I've been pretty crappy at uploading, which has been pretty bad. Not the best to be doing, because like I said, I haven't said it, but no, I do like uploading. Some goodies. But yeah, so I've been pretty bad at that. Like, the week before, or for at least at me, the week before, I was, not really feeling so good. So I couldn't record Arcade Weekend when I usually record it. I felt pretty poopy that day, and I was just like, no, I can't. So, I didn't record it. And, I didn't record it twice. Once because of that. And, so what I opted out in doing was uploading Pokemon Friday, because I couldn't upload Pokemon Friday on Friday. So I went with Sunday. I'm pretty sure I put it on Sunday.
Me neither. You ain't got much of a choice.
But yeah, I put it up on Sunday, which was fine. At least for me, it was fine. I'm not sure what you guys thought of it. But either way, then next week, the week after that, I was pretty poopy at uploading there too, because, well, at least for Arcade Weekend, and I think Pokemon Friday, maybe? Yeah, I think Pokemon Friday also had a little bit of a suffering of not getting anything up for it. Alright, hold on, I'll be right there. But yeah, so unfortunately that was a thing, and because of that, I, hold on, can we go through here?
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door.
Alright, cool.
That is a big rat.
You'll be fine. So because of that, like I said, I uploaded pretty late on that one Sunday of Pokemon Friday. Next week, it wasn't that I wasn't feeling bad or anything, it was my birthday when I usually record Arcade Weekend, which Arcade Weekend again suffered because of that, and it was my birthday, and I was like, yeah, I don't know if I feel like recording today. Voila. Thank you. But yeah, I didn't feel like doing anything that day, so I was planning to do it and everything, but then I got lazy eventually, especially after I woke up.
All the way to Tommy's?
I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Let's see, I'm gonna... I'm gone for a few months and the world doesn't waste any time going to shit everywhere. You turn their infected and non-infected trying to kill you. Mankind is back to the food chain. Mankind is back to the food chain, baby. I'm kind of shocked. I've survived this long. These sewers seem pretty safe. Limited exits and entrances make it easier to defend. And if anyone gets in here, I can lose them in the maze. I might not be tough, but I am quick. Maybe I just need to bide my time down here until it all gets sorted up there. I think I'll become a sewer mole man for a while. Wish me luck, Ish. I think that said Ish. Okay, not what I wanted to do. But yeah, so my birthday came up, and I was like, yeah, no. I'll take the day off of recording, which I think I did upload that day. I'm pretty sure I did, at least. Maybe I didn't. Oh, maybe I didn't. No, I didn't. I didn't upload that day either, which was Thursday. And because, like I said, it was my birthday, I didn't feel like it. And then I didn't upload Pokemon Friday either because I just couldn't. And then Arcade Weekend came up, and like I said, I couldn't record anything for Arcade Weekend, so what I did instead was upload what was supposed to go up on Thursday, which was pretty good. Yeah, it was pretty good.
Nah, there's no way to reach that. Well, I can't swim.
Both of you can't swim? Like, how? Like, why?
How do we get across?
I guess we gotta figure something out.
What is that? So yeah.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
I'm already gone. So yeah, that's pretty much my little story right there of nope, not what I wanted to do. Can I reach that?
Jammed.
Cannot reach that? Oh wait, hold on, maybe I have to like open this dam? Oh, is this what's jammed? Yeah, I think this is what he found that was jammed. Okay. Hold on.
Y'all wait there.
Is there an underwater way? There isn't. Okay, hold on. Okay. Not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing. So as I figure that out, let's see. Is there an underwater way? Like, am I supposed to go underwater to find something? Like, there's no gap down there, no. Oh, okay, here we go. I am almost out of breath. Like, please, swim up. There we go.
Henry, give it a shot.
Henry, there we go, that's his name, alright. So now we know their names, Henry and Sam, 100%. Now I remember that. Because I've said it once, and if I say your name, or if I say a name once, and remember the face, then I'll probably remember the names for a good bit. That's how I usually am.
I'm going to have a look. You keep an eye out.
Oh, it's over here. I should probably be careful because it probably will be infected. Anything infected will probably be around this area. So I wouldn't be surprised if I do end up getting caught. Actually, now that I remember, if I remember this correctly, this might be a little bit of trouble eventually. If we're at where I think we're at, and I think we're at where I think we're at. Aw, crap. The hell was that? The hell was that? Oh yeah, there's definitely some stuff over there. So the question of the day is, do I want to go over there and figure out what I can get from this room? Or do I just want to be a coward and, like, call it a day?
Oh, shit is right.
Oh, shit is right. Okay, that's one. That's one. I mean, I might as well, right? Because I need a use for these shivs. What if I go from behind? I'm kind of nervous. Just a bit. Just a tad. Just a tad bit. Just a titty tad tad titty tad bit. Oh. Careful, Joel. Please don't make noise.